Hey everybody, Steve here. So today I gotta do some repair work on the countertop install. So the tile backsplash didn't come off very good. So I'm going to cut out and put in a piece of drywall. My plan is to 16 inch on center, so middle of the stud is here, and then see where the other one is right here. I'm going to cut out this section here and then measure another 16 down, which will be here, and I will put in two pieces there. This section I gotta go all the way down. That's gonna take three pieces, and this section here is gonna take probably three pieces also, at least two, but I think I ended up saying three, and the rest I'll probably just spackle it up and should be all right. Maybe sand off or chip off that old glue. So, let me get to work so you can see what I'm doing. Let me set you over here. So I'm going to take and use this board here as a guide to cut down around the bottom. I don't mess up my drywall on my countertops. I'm going to take my rigid. Got a fine tooth cutting on there, so cut that.
that's gonna suck, cause I ain't got but 16.
I got 16 inches wide, so that's not gonna help me much. I guess I should have went to the regular store instead of the hardware store. So I guess what I gotta do is tack a piece of wood right here on the side so that it'll fit. I'm going to run outside and get some timber. I'll be right back. Alright, so I went out and got a piece of, there's a 2x6, I cut it down so it would fit into the slot so that my boy, it's still just gonna barely make it, isn't it? Alright. So I lucked out, I had one piece that was long enough, I made it to fit, I actually took it a little farther. Hopefully the next one's not that far over. I'm gonna take a measurement. It's gotta be somewhere. It's gotta be somewhere in It's either on this side or this side. I'm thinking it's right here. Let's see. Let's find out. Measured. I'm gonna take my utility knife. I've got my level here that I also use as a straight blade or straight edge. I'm gonna score. Right, see, I just scored that. Just break it. Take my utility knife on this side. Go. It should fit. Let's see. Alright, so it's not quite right. So what I'm going to do is I put my measuring tool on here. This is a Stanley. It's a degree cutter. It has many uses. So I'm gonna put this on here. I'm gonna make my cut and get rid of that. I'm gonna use the utility knife again. Go. It's like a glove. A little tape on there and some mud and sand her down. Let me get my screw gun and I'll screw that stuff in. Using regular drywall screws. I guess they're 1 inch. Not sure. Didn't measure. They should work. Recessing just a little bit. Put one right on here. There you go, that's patched. That's gonna work for me. The rest of that I will fix with a little bit of sanding and some mud. One down, one to go. Okay, this is all cut out here. I just gotta clean it up. Gotta come around to here, and then I'll stop here. And then the rest of this I will take care of with putty, or whatever you call it, drywall mud. So let me get this started to clean up here. I'll use the shop vac with the big hose because the little hose got clogged.
Alright, so I got the new drywall in place. I got the mud on top of it. Just need to wait for it to finish setting up and then sand it down a little bit, and then we will be ready to go get our backsplash. The only reason I muttered it is because it was off just a little bit, so we'll see what happens. Hopefully it'll come out okay after it will need to be sanded a little bit, but that's okay. Ain't gonna take much. So, appreciate you watching. Don't forget to hit the like button. And if you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe.